Shalom! Welcome to Hope for Today. Sometimes we as human beings, though we are anointed, though we know the Lord, sometimes our strength seems to be failing. Or are you experiencing like that this morning? I want to tell you a good news. Ephesians chapter 6 and verse number 10 says, finally, the right translation is, above all, be strengthened by the Lord and His powerful strength. Yes, my dear brother and sister, we are not powerless. We don't faint. We don't give up. Though the situations are tough on us, the Holy Spirit tells us and empowers us to be strong in situations, and the victory will be yours. Have a wonderful day. Finally, in the strength of Lord Jesus Christ, amen, amen, and amen.